So after I made the notification to Jeremy's father that he had passed away in the car crash, I received a phone call from a friend of mine, and it turns out that my friends are Jeremy's aunt and uncle. And as I was leaving work that day, I went out and visited with them, and it changed the dynamics, and it took on a whole new, a little bit different aspect than normal, because it had a personal connection.